So you do dig up dinosaurs? Oh, hey there. Didn't see you there. How you doing? You having a good day? I am jazzed. I'm freaking so excited. I'm jazzed. Guess what's happening April 5th? In case you didn't read my title, there's an update. Sadly, it's the final update. It's the end of it. It's all she wrote. For Enter the Gungeon. Getting gungy with it. Yeah, man. Little bit of a bummer that it's the last update, but at the exact same time, they're adding two new playable characters. They're adding a buttload new items and weapons and all that. Probably synergies. I heard they're making, like, poopy brown chests and items way more useful and fun. And they've got a new secret area, as well as, what did they say? Like, two new bosses? So that's super cool. Like, that's awesome. That's exactly what you want in this game. I mean, this game is already replayable as hell, but then you throw that in there and it's like, wow. It's pretty great. I'm really excited. So basically, be ready for me to do a little heavy stream. Well, what's going on here? What? Oh. Just a little hiccup. Game just went through a little hiccup. Don't worry about it. Yeah, man. Very excited for that update. April 5th is going to be a good day. I mean, it's just right around the corner, so... Yeah. I'm hoping we can figure some things out. Get some of those items unlocked. I mean, basically, we got a lot of work to do. Like, I'd like to beat the rat before the update drops. Just because, well, you know, I haven't done it. It's one of the new things I added. Haven't done it. I have yet to do an advanced dragon, you know? Ooh, I just got an update for For Honor. Let's do this. Hear this clapping? This is my enthusiasm. Let's do this. Let's get gungy. My buddy sent me that link to the update, and it made my day. I love it. I can't wait. It's making Gungeon relevant again. I was actually this close to stopping my Gungeon streams, just because you look at it and people don't, they follow, I don't know, man. It's tricky getting this whole thing started. Twitch is an interesting creature. I feel like I'm not doing some of the things I probably should, but anyway, I digress. Sorry about that little tangent. Basically, people have not really been checking out the Gungeon. It's kind of like it's been done, people have played the hell out of it. On YouTube, there are like edited versions of a run, so it's not an hour and a half that you have to sit here and watch. There are a lot of reasons why it makes sense that this might not be the best thing to stream, but man, I love this game. This is such a good game. It's the perfect game. I love this game. I would marry this game and take it out to dinner and, like, tell it sweet nothings. I would do quite a bit for this game. Yeah. Nothing illegal. Nothing weird. Well, I guess it all depends. Whee! So, like, I'm excited, man! I'm really excited. I just hope all you little bunkers are excited, too. Mr. Bullet Man. Barry? Barry the Bullet? Well, that sounds a little morbid, don't it? Oh, no, don't break that barrel. Bruh, don't break my barrel, bruh. Hold on. Ah! Well, looks like we took some damage right out of the gate. Let's just get this back. Thank you. No. Go this way. Go this way. Both of you. Yes. Perfect. Just every kill with a chandelier. Every kill with a chandelier counts. You guys. The game is being very, very nice to me. I think you can tell just how much excitement is just pouring out of me. You can't see it right now, but I am just naked, sweating, dripping in wetness, just like completely hyperventilating. Yeah. This update's got me all in a tizzy. All up in a tizzy. I'm in a tizzy. I drink drinks that are fizzy. I'm in a tizzy. Wow. Okay, so, let's see what we got. Okay. Yeah, we're definitely going to open up that. Yeah, we are definitely doing that. An amazing weapon, sounds nice. Meh. Blood Brooch. Not bad. Enemies take damage whenever we get hit. Or wait a tick. No. Ooh, strafe gun, sweet. Yeah, sometimes when I get hit, I have a chance to generate health. Which is key, it's clutch. It's like you want to get close, but not too close, homeboy here. So many of his attacks you can just, like, get rid of with the bullet. It's just the super fast ones will get you. Wow. Come here, buddy. Oh, buddy. Yeah, those are the ones that I'm worried about. But look at that. Oh, Mr. Bullet. Boing, 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 boing. Boing, boing. Sound effects. We're just here to do sound effects. If you came for good quality, like, content and thoughts, like, you know, find some place better. Because I don't think I'm that person for you. Not in here. We didn't get to check anything because we didn't have a... Oh! Daddy! Oh, Daddy! Oh, Dad! Oh, Dad! Yeah, I don't trust any of you little... Ooh, this is fantastic. This is the... You know what I did, you guys? Oh, my God. You know what I did, you guys? I said hello to the two doormen. You know those, two guys right in front of the entrance to the Gunge? Like, I said hello to them. I was talking about the update, but I said hello to them. And look at this. Look at this lucky run. It's kind of crazy. We have four guns. Enough keys to get to the Oobles, Flawless, and... We can even open another chest. Millhouse. Is Millhouse trademarked? I don't know. Oh, I don't think I want to use you. Let's start off with the these two. You know, I notice it might be a little boring even, because when I play as the bullet, I tend to just use this as long as I have full health, because it just makes sense, you know. I hate running out of ammo, so why not just always use the unlimited ammo? I mean, it's amazing. This thing, plus you get hit less often, and oh my gosh. Ah! Whee! Okay. Super fast. Love it. Can't wait for that update, though. I'm going to take a guess right now. I feel like, based on the cover art, it looks like they're doing the Lich before he becomes the Lich or something. The guy looks like the Lich. I don't know. Just a hunch. Then again, it's like, how does that even work? You know? It's like a time paradox. I don't know if you guys know anything about quantum physics or anything, but like, when you like are smart and know things, you'll figure out it's the Lich. Don't worry about it. Spooky. I don't think this bullet's name is Barry. I think his name is, like, Bernie. Bob? Bob the Bullet? I like that. Here we go. Whee! Just slicing and dicing, baby. Mr. Blobby Lord. You know, it's funny though. Hey, that's great. The guy's name is Paradox. So yeah, of course. That's gonna be the Lich, because yeah, the name implies it. This is the one that hurts people. Well, look at that. Vengeful Idol and Brooch. Oh. Okay. That's kinda cool. So now I damage them and I might get health back. That's a good combo. Itchy here. What are we doing? What are we doing? I mean, this is kind of another boss you can get up in there with this bullet. He's so dang happy. This is one happy Blobby Boy. Yeah, you can keep doing that move all day, man. This move. Yeah, you're a little up in my biz, bud.
Up close and personal.
Oh! Look at that. That's two in a row, just kind of getting up in their face and making it rain. Woo! I keep making that noise, I'm sorry. That's just obnoxious. Boy, let's see here. We got ourselves a sweet little thing going. Nah. The big kicker, though, is that we definitely do need something we can steal with. So here's to open for that. Because we're trying to get that rat. I mean, let's be real here. This guy needs to go down. Randy is such a little pecker. Oh. It is kind of cool too. I mean, I read an article. It was like a blog post, but oh god. But basically, they were saying that the new boss is somewhat of a culmination of everything, like all their pop culture references, all of the. I don't know exactly what they mean by that, but I'm just excited. I can't wait to find out. Well, there we go. Okay. So if we want to. Yeah, if we want to. Get out of here. Shut up about it. I always like this room. Little trail of explosive barrels leading to that guy. That's fun. They said they were gonna have a new variant of one of the most dangerous enemies, so I'm like, which one are we talking here? Feeling on point. We took some very dumb damage, but feeling good. Ooh. Mimic friendship. That's not a bad one to get, man. It really isn't. Oh, it's right there. Hey. All right. Nice. Oh, nice. Two. Yeah, I guess these two, right? This thing shoots fast. Dying. Ah, piss. Ah. Man, giving us a locked chest is so nice. Thank you. Very, very nice of you. Okay. Then again, every chest is going to help because we need something we can steal with. Got that wake bullet. Not to be confused with the woke bullet. Which I like to think I am. Bernie the bullet. Bernie the woke bullet. Mr. Poopy Brown, we'll meet again. Okay. And the boss. So, brown, blue, green. Might not open the brown and just buy this. But if it helps us steal... Ugh. Okay. That is the one annoying thing. You kind of, That's cool. You kind of aren't guaranteed a chance at the rat, you know? Like, I kind of do want this, but... then it just becomes a free chest. Which is nice, you know? Let's hold off until we fight. I think these two. Start off with this. Damn, that big shot does so much damage. Wow. Wham. Just die, dude. Dang, dude, die. 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 What? 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 Look at. Then again, I also do piercing. Tricky! It's tricky, tricky! Dang! Are you kidding me? Ah, right at the end there. Ooh. I like it away. I like it away a lot. Found the secret room. Got a poopy brown. Could help us steal. Mimic friendship is not gonna help us steal. So we gotta do it. That's doggone unfortunate. I didn't notice what my synergy did, by the way. Dude, you are just killing me. Controversial. Gonna do it. Yep, just did it. 731. Psst, easy. I mean, if I can't ever get to the dang rat, then I'm never gonna... Screw it, let's do this. Let's do this. Nah, Old King. It's Old King time. Alright. Here we go. The coffee today is a lovely Central and South American with a little bit of African in there. Good beans. Good beans. Don't worry though, it's not you, it's the beans. It's not you. Oh boy. Oh, don't just run all willy-nilly. Lead for breakfast in your cereal. I'm going to pump you full of lead. They call me the exterminator. Thank you for the heart. Thank you for your hospitality. Oh boy. Thank you for your hospitality. Oh, hey there. Didn't see you there. How I didn't. I mean. I don't know how I didn't take damage. Wow, this is a spooky room. Good gosh. I'm going to bump you so full of lead. You're going to die from it. You're a bad boy. You there. Alright. Yeah, I don't think so, lady. Not right now. Not with Barney. Sorry, boys. Oh, we got another spook. There we go. All right. I mean, I should probably use something I don't really care about. Secrets. Oh god. Have I mentioned how good I am at this game? It's okay. Crap, man. We got two blues. And a need for speed. Here we go. Okay, I really appreciate the key. Thank you much. Much obliged for your hospitality. Barney, you're doing good work, bud. Don't care about no. Woo! Woo! Don't care about no webs on the floor. I'm a flyer. Well, look at this! Hey, bud! Last time you gave me something pretty weak.
Brother Albert, knower of several truths. If thou seekest to open mine truth chest, then ponder mine question thusly. What is thine favorite color?
Mine is blue. I feel like the last time I said blue, I got something pretty lame, though. So I'm gonna go red. Don't give me those slanty eyes at me. What are you talking about?
Verily, it must be so. Receive thy reward, O truthful hero.
Well, thanks, bud. Red. I wonder if I would have got the mega hand. Which... I can't sneeze on the demon head. So for sure gonna open you. Yep. And I think we can get both of these. Well, okay. Let's just fight a boss then. A very intimidating boss. Turkey. All right, let's do it. We just need one little coin.
One ducat for all the marbles.
Let's do it. Right out of the gate. Wow, doing very well so far. Don't want to be slicing and hacking and chopping this whole thing. Oh boy. Oh! No. Yeah, we would have been in very deep trouble with that Barney. Oh boy. You're good. We're good! Oh, what is this? This seems new. I don't know if I've ever seen that move. Jeez. You're such a tanky little Nuglet! Ugh. Chicken Nuglet. Well, this is unfortunate. Alright. As you can see, Expert Gamer! Expert Gamer. I kind of forgot I don't need to worry about the... Woof! Let's do it. Give me one of them supercharged shots. Ooh! Come on, baby. Come on. Give me one of the big ones. Could really use some help here. Wow, that thing stayed around for a while. Love that bullet. Ah! And there it is. Alright. So we lost all our shields, but... We got some duct tape out of it. Oh, you guys. Interesting. Wow, that's a sturdy... Ooh, sturdy little chair. Okay, so what are we gonna connect? I think these two. Right? Yeah. Yeah, absolutely. So this one to this one. Oh, beautiful. Oh, I can't wait to see that. Well, now we just gotta get some ammo. Buy a key. And open this button. Hey. Extra heart. Okie doke. I've never flawless the old king, so I don't know if you... get some bonus for flawless. Mmm. That's exciting. I'm excited to see what that looks like. Duct tape was such a cool addition when they first added it. When you can fly and destroy bullets, it's just a little unfair almost. Thank you. Now all I need is an ammo drop. There we go. Hey, girlfriend! Nice. And there it is. Here we go. Let's see what this puppy's like. Oh, you're done. Oh, you're done. Just melted. Oh, that's so great. That is awesome. Never have to reload. Oh, turkey can fly? Maybe just short distances. Dude, you're done. Oof. And it barely uses ammo, too. This is great. Do those highlights look even? You know, I think so. I guess I probably shouldn't touch it if you're highlighting your hair. Nice bleach skin. That's good.
I don't want to get on the tattoos. I don't care about my skin, but
yeah.
Get on the puppy.
Well, yeah.
Okay.
I think so. I'm no expert, but looks even. Any fashionistas in the chat?
Tattoos do I? A question for you. Okay.
This thing is awesome.
It's mopping.
Going at it. Here we go.
It's
Oh my goodness. That should have been a flawless.
Shoulda, but it wasn't.
Heroin. Ooh, a little synergy? A little synergy? Are they just like more badass? They do look like they're bigger. I feel like I haven't been rolling as much. Also, we just jumped right in there, yeah. Ooh. One full shot. Ooh. Give me back the best gun I've had. Thank you. I think you should go with the lunch lady look, huh? Working. Right. So now we've got a green and a blue. I mean, it's crazy. This gun basically took us through the entire level. Had enough ammo. That's great. The next ammo drop, I know where we're putting it. Close. Sure. Okay. Sure, I mean, no need to, but why not? Beats in here. Nope. Okay, let's check right here. Got a feeling. Okay, 4-3 went pretty well too. I don't know. It just makes sense to go to the old king if I'm trying to get them ducats. You know, those little green ducats? Those little things at the top right? 39? Yeah, I need like 322. So. Yeah, we should probably give that our all. Mm. Fast Shooter Willy over here. It's pretty cool, you can see the crutch helping out. After it pierces the first guy, it's like wiggling to get to the next.
Whee!
Here's hoping for an ammo drop. I'm looking for an ammo drop. Recently we fell in love with Makuzi. That was the Mac 10 Uzi combo. Has a synergy. Her name is Makuzi.
Ooh,
I'll take it. So Heck Blaster and Demon Head. Heck Demon? Just go simple. A little Heck Demon. A little weird. You see in the that woo wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Ah, it's good to have you back. Should probably save for the boss, but I'm just like, have you even used the Heck Demon? Well then, Head Blaster? I guess it would be the Head Blaster, right? Oh, hi. I don't like that. I like Heck Demon. Yeah, I'm gonna call it the Heck Demon.
Wee-oo.
It's just so good. I am gonna save the rest. Gosh.
Thank you.
Yo, you guys want to rave?
Ooh, we got more buddies.
Hands off. Touch me! Hands off!
Please keep your hands off me. Thank you very much. Appreciate you.
Appreciate you.
La da 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 da. You froze yourself. Hey, buddy. Ooh. Hands off. Hands off. I am not your plaything. Well. I guess we're opening this one, huh?
Ooh.
Synergy.
Diazepam.
Hegemony rifle. Okay. See, let's just see what that did. Wow, you guys are really pushing me to use my keys, huh? There we go. There it is. Okay.
Ba-da-da-da-da.
Hegemony. Okay, so we got a green. Let's just open. Cool. I love me a little stinger. Yeah. Let's try this. Just to see. Oh, I don't have that. I thought I had the sword attached. Ah. Well, dog nabbit, you little flan doodles. Gosh, sludgy. Whee! Okay, I'd like you to stop doing that. Woo! Man, Blasphemy is so freaking OP. This gun... Yeah, man, that gun alone, I could have easily flawed it. Flawed it. Well, I guess I did flaw it, didn't I? Yeah, I'd rather have this. What are you thinking, folks? Right here? I'm kind of thinking right here. Dang! I'm so confident. I kind of want to sell her a lot of my blood. But why do that? You know? I mean, well... I do like using this. Oh, I have a full heart over there. Well, perfect.
Thank you.
Cool. Point. Oh, Randy. Stealing my stuff. One day we will get that key super cheap and we'll beat that mother. Yeah, I'm digging this synergy, whatever it is. Made this thing powerful as hell. I love the wings. Wings are just one of the best.
Just great. Just fantastic.
Alright, looking for that ammo. That full Monty ammo.
Woo!
Anything good anyway.
Hey,
freebie. Good old wolf. Hey, buddy. Ruff. Ruff. Yeah, let's try and save some ammo. Why would I use that? Okay. Get him, wolf. Heck yeah. Oh, these little dinguses. Whoa! Whoa! Delayed command, the box goes home. Little, flare gun, okay. Dale! Dale! We entered the guns and I wanna go home. Into the guns and I wanna go home. Yep. Woo. It's Makuzi. See, Makuzi was fun to say. Save ammo. We want to get ammo for this. Alright, let's just work these two. Use up this ammo. Get him. Good boy. Good boy. Wow. Hey guys. Can we do it? Like, why we wanna... Oh, God. Stop it. Ah, there we go. Why we wanna save it? I don't know. You never know what you'll find in the dungeon. Folks. You never know. Almost done with this floor here. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. Stop it, Jules. Meat bun. Controversial. I am now twice as damaging until I get hit. Yeah, I mean, we've got a lot of kind of lame things. Just give me another lame thing. Oh, that's not lame at all. Crestfaller, this thing's fantastic. freezes them a little. Oh. Yeah, this gun is great, man. That was the best munch I ever had. Nope, not today. You're frozen. Sorry about that, bud. You froze. And blue. So yeah, we're definitely gonna open that other chest. And since we have two keys and no need for any others, we're gonna open this one too. Alright. Whoa. Cool. Look at that. We got a permanent little idol following us around. Never had that synergy before. That's cool.
What you got for me?
Plague biscuit. Which is a synergy. Looks cool. Yo! That's cool. Alright. Bless
you. Thank you.
We could buy that. Could buy both, actually. I mean, why not? Just for kicks. And... Alright. So. I think we all know we want this. I'm like intrigued by this. For a second I thought my knives weren't coming with me. I was like, what? Ooh. Man, we are just, look at that meter go up. The damage meter for the knife shield. I keep forgetting, too, that we have... Oh, boy. We have these roll bombs that I totally keep forgetting about. Wow. This thing is just melting him. He's pretty tanky, too. And this is just acting like a sort of shield. It's great. Oh! Look at that. And we still have 345 ammo for it. That's crazy. Just because it helps. I'm an expert gamer. So I don't even dodge. Yep. Go, baby, go! Oh! Yeah, you know you're putting out some damage when you one round the dragon. Heck yeah, dude, that's great. Bitch. Whoa, gang, we just got a synergy with that? Chief Master. Very cool. Look at that. We got all our friends. This is the happiest run. Just so happy. Got a little turkey, a little wolf, a little bullet idol. All of our knives doing magic around us. This is great. This is why we gunge, isn't it? This is why we gunge. Thank you, nice lady. We're out of here. Oh, there are my friends. I thought I was alone. Here we go. I found out earlier too that this is apparently the first game that Dodge Roll ever came out with. It's pretty impressive. Oh yeah, I wanted to try out the plague pistol. Looks like it's doing a good chunk of damage, too. It hangs around. That's really fun synergy. It's kind of messing with me, if I'm being true, but... Like, I want to know what that little floating guy does when you take damage. I haven't noticed it. Get him, wolf. Stop.
Shooting.
Oh, woo. Okay. Well, for sure. Yep. That's great. And then, yeah, back to this. Oh, boy. Hey. Boy, that's a shame. Criminy. Maybe we'll get a key drop. Who knows? This thing is doing some serious work. Hell yeah. Sadly, it's gone. Get out of here. Cool. Okay, this might be the right way. Love it. Oh, Barney. Bernie. Whatever that was named. Cool. So for that. Yeah, I think we're gonna go with this one. Because we got 1,000, you know, we're doing okay. Well, that range isn't all that great, huh? For a split second, I thought we were going to have none of them get to shoot. Should have been great. Wolf just doing work. Yeah, I'll do a little more of this. This is fun. Thank you. got a good sound to it, man. This thing's doing work too. Short range, but still good. Woo! All right. Well, not very nice of them, but it's kind of just laughing at me. Alright, so I'm going to blow you up. Well, that would have been nice. Ugh, that's a jaunt, too. I don't really want to walk all that way. But I'm gonna. Sorry. Junk him? Oh, with the garbage. Yeah. Grouch. Well, let's do this. Feeling pretty good, I would definitely say. Might even crestfall at the beginning. No, why would I crestfall when I have this? Just melting away as hell. Wiggle. Pretty sweet. An awkward grab. Okay, here we go. No horsing around. Or funny business. Just pure butt kicking at its finest. Ah, dagnabbit. Woo! Alright, here we go. Final phase. Uh-oh.
Whoa!
We lose that gun and it all goes downhill. I don't think you can freeze this, Julio. Sure. Try to squeak through that
little hole. Oh.
How about some knives? Yeah, I'll work on that. Cool. Very cool. Every run on the mine, how good this game is. especially with all the updates. Leading into the update on April 5th. I'm very excited. Farewell to arms. It's kind of crazy though, yeah, it was 3 years ago that they released this game. And they've only given out 3 DLC. Like, that's all they've done. They've had 3 different DLC drops, and they're all free. This one coming up is free too. So it's like, what a good time to buy this game. Yeah, I bought this game 3 years ago for Steam when it first came out, and it was pretty different. Yeah, it was pretty different. They didn't have the bullets passed, didn't have the robots passed. All sorts of little things. Morningstar, huh? Because he doesn't have anything. Yeah, sure. So you can no longer train. Okay. Well, gang, that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you for hanging out. I hope you have a good rest of your afternoon, day, evening, night, whatever time you're watching this. But I'll catch you next time, you Goinkler. Have a good day.